Everyone's pretty good. There's some good numbers out on the track, which is always nice. Makes the drills a lot easier and better quality. But yeah, there's a really good vibe around the club at the moment. I'm sure everyone's looking forward to getting away, enjoying a couple of weeks off. But at the same time, we've really made the most of this sort of 6-7 week block and got a lot of quality work in. Feeling really good. Like you said, definitely getting a lot of confidence back. The more sessions I do, the more confidence I'm getting, which is, yeah, it's what I need. So really looking forward to getting back after Christmas and getting another good couple of months in before the season starts. I think it definitely helps being able to get out and train and start to do more and feel more a part of it. So I think that certainly helps. But like I said before, the more I'll be able to do this pre-season, the more I'm going to gain that confidence, and then that's going to help me be better prepared for the season. So it's going to give me every chance to have a good year and hopefully make all the time that I've spent out of the game worth it.